And there's the woman who made history, the new champion, Alexa Bliss, live on Raw. Beat Bayley in Bayley's own hometown of San Jose for the title. Kneel at the altar of the goddess.
So this is Newark, New Jersey. Newark, New Jersey, the city where dreams... Well, that's not it. Newark, New Jersey. The city that never... Well, that's not it either. What is it? Oh, I've got it. Third time's a charm, guys. Newark, New Jersey, the sweat glands of America. Please, you're only booing because you know it's true. I mean, look at you guys. You are literally the poster children of failure. It's sad. But tonight, you guys are gonna experience the opposite of failure. Tonight, you guys are gonna experience a winner. The first ever superstar to win both Raw Women's Championship and SmackDown Women's Championship. And the one and only goddess of WWE, Alexa Bliss. Now, calm down. I know what you all are thinking. You're all thinking, what must it like to be a winner? It's a good question. Let me tell you. See, when you're smarter than everybody else, and you're more dominant than everybody else, winning just becomes easy. If you're a failure, say what? My point exactly. See, when I came to Raw, I said I was going to beat the top three women of Raw in a fatal four-way. And what did I do? I won. When I said I was gonna become Raw Women's Champion, what did I do? On my first attempt. Looks pretty good, doesn't it? Heck, if I would have even entered in the Miss USA pageant last night, I would have been the one walking off with the crown on my head, not Miss DC. Which reminds me, Miss DC, or Miss USA, girl, you're welcome. I am the rightful goddess of WWE for a reason. And
there's the former champion, Bayley. How dare Bayley interrupt the goddess? Talk about how magnanimous Alexa Bliss was to allow Miss DC to become Miss USA, because Alexa Bliss didn't want it. You know how you spell champion in 2017, Cole? B-L-I-S-S. Hey, Bayley's had a pretty impressive 2017 as well. Let's not forget everything she's accomplished as the former Raw champion. Remember, she defended her championship at WrestleMania.
I do remember very, very vividly Bayley losing her championship in her own hometown of San Jose.
She is, like, one thing she is, she's a hugger, but I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm sure Alexa Bliss has no love for Bayley walking out right now and interrupting.
We get it. Everything that you said you were going to accomplish on Raw, you have. And I give you mad props for that. I can't say that I necessarily agree with this whole goddess title, but I mean, it's not like, I know you don't care what I think, so I'm not concerned with that. The only title I am concerned with is that title you currently have around your waist right now. And at Extreme Rules, I'm invoking my rematch to once again become the Raw Women's Champion.
Oh, Bayley. Look, I don't know if you're jet lagged from the overseas tour we had or if your ponytail is cutting off the circulation to your brain, but obviously you don't know what Extreme Rules means. I mean, I'll give you some credit. I know you know what extreme is, but I'm not talking about extreme hopscotch or extreme pogo sticking, whatever it is that you do. Extreme rules, that means you do whatever it takes to win however you want. Now let me break it down a little bit for you. That means nobody will be here to save you, and you can't stop the match because you get a little scared or hurt. I'm sorry, honey, but you will never get extreme. But you know what? But that's okay, because you're a good girl. You know, you and your Legion of Huggers, you already had your moment in the sun. It was great. It was beautiful. It was so exciting to watch. But it's over. So, Bailey, why don't you be a good little girl and sit at the kiddie table where you belong and leave the championships to the adults?
Oh! And Bailey's hurt enough! And you can't blame her.
Of course you can blame her. This was Alexa Bliss's scheduled interview time. Bailey interrupted and now is attacking the goddess.
Oh, and Alexa Bliss goes right after Bailey as well.
It's emotion, guys. That's emotion after losing in your hometown and have to listen to this.
I could listen to the goddess pontificate for hours, Book.
Of course you can.
What's she doing?
Look what she found.
Alexa with a kendo stick in hand.
Watch it, Bailey. Watch your back.
Alexa Bliss, kendo stick in hand to Bailey. Bailey marched out here. She demanded her rematch for the Raw Women's Championship take place at Extreme Rules. And Alexa asked the question, can you get extreme, Bailey?
Well, we know one thing. Bailey found herself on the wrong end of an Alexa Bliss home run with a kendo stick here in the Prudential Center.